Here's a little miniature stocking-legged mule. He's supposed to leave. We didn't run him through the chute to catch him. He's hard to catch out in the open, but he's pretty. He ain't mean or nothing. He's just a little rapid booger. Got four white legs. A little stripe down his back. Stands about 34 or 5 inches tall. Little old house ornament right there. Price on him, $450.